thank you. Something's not right. We need to find your mother. We have to be very quiet. We can't let it find us. It's her. Hey, hello?
at Mommy's necklace. Can you see our reflection?
It's you and me.
It used to belong to your grandma.
I guess she can't hear us. And she seems so distant. Maybe it's more like a memory of her?
Are you all right?
Whoa. What is this place? Playhouse? What's that doing here? Is it locked? I might be able to open it from the inside if you help me up. Whoa, look at this place. Listen. Again. It sounds like it's coming from behind this door. There must be a way to open it. It seems like these are connected somehow. Maybe it requires some sort of key. Is there anything we can use? Buttons. What happened? Why didn't it open? Maybe we have to press both at the same time. That's it. It seems like the memory you share with her unlocked the door. If we can find more memories like this, it might bring us to her. It looks like we need three more.
Thank you.
Over there. It looks like another memory across that bridge. Is there a way up this tower?
This little baby owl is tired. Maybe she wants to go to sleep.
We're trapped!
This place creeps me out. I hope your mother is okay.
Hey,
Is there a way up this tower?
Do you want to hear the melody again? All right, one more time. Then it's time for bed.
Oh, finally. We must be getting closer. We made it back. We have to find a way to safety. Find a way out of this mess. She must be so worried about you. But don't be afraid. You and me will work this all out together. Sounds clearer now, don't you think? Come on, we have no time to lose.